Hey YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today we are in Sumter, Alabama. We're gonna be doing a bunch of bus reviews. So starting off with this 2005 Bluebird Vision. So basically what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be taking them for a drive, making stops, and then dropping students for the pickup off at high school. This bus does have wait lines. Yeah, let's get started, but I don't have a lot of time. If you guys don't know, Sumter, Alabama is a school district game group called RSBTS. So we're basically just gonna see how the bus performs for the roads of this game, which is always fun. Love judging buses. Pulling right here, and then we'll turn around up there, see the backing up still in this bus. This bus does have wigwags, the crossing line is missing. Do not open, but the fog light does work in the flood. Now I'll head to the high school and drop them off. Not a lot of time. We can see it's 8:01 p.m. It's kind of late. There's no stop sign there, by the way, guys. So I did not just run a stop sign. Don't worry. There's not a stop sign up here either, so I guess we just go. Yield, I guess. You look both ways. To ride the brake, make sure you can like stop in time because there is somebody coming in. There's someone like right there. Thanks. But yeah, welcome back the school bus content. I bet you guys missed it. I missed making school bus content. It's simple enough. Sure, see the weird things. It's good. I turn on the accessories just because it makes it so much easier when you're unloading. So you see if this thing just beeps. It doesn't. It's a start. Some buses, they just beep and beep and beep while they're on accessory. Hold it slow. People are impatient and they don't let the bus move. Thank you. gosh, it'll be up for this video. Thank you for watching. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay, bye.